Hi guys, so actually I had this downloaded for a while but forgot to test it, but this is Daydream Forgotten Sorrow. It's basically like a Little Nightmares kind of clone. Came out in June this year, mostly positive on Steam. The cool thing with this is ray tracing shadows, reflections, occlusion, actually all works. So I set that on high and put DLSS on quality or balance or something. I think balance. And I was playing this completely fine at 72 hertz. And it looks really, really good. It's only like small slices of area. And there was a few times with some of the larger areas it started to dip a bit. This looks really great with ray tracing on in VR. I do experiment kind of like Little Nightmares of attaching to the pawn, but in a few cutscenes that causes problems. So you kind of want to, after playing this for about 40 minutes and doing all the puzzles at the start, my overall judgment of this is don't attach to the pawn and have like a close, medium and default position of the camera to quickly switch between. Because like, yeah, this, as you can see, this is a bit too far away. When I attach it to the pawn, it actually feels really good. But there's just a few sections that I wasn't anticipating where I was like, oh, I need to quickly detach and stuff like that. Decoupled pitch also pretty good with this. Just makes it nice and level. But yeah, this is really cool. Again, like a small child in scary world limbo style game. Performs really well. It's currently on a small sale, 30% off at £11.72. It's not just side scrolling as well. Seems like all kinds of manner of puzzle solving when you kind of work with a bear. There's a few little bit of jank trying to figure out some of the puzzles and grabbing and what can you grab. And you'll see, it looks like I've got a problem with the UI where you command the bear, but I just don't understand the controls. And looking at some of the negative reviews, people were complaining about like the controls are a bit clunky. But essentially, you just press and hold the bumpers or one of the bumpers and then right trigger, left or right, and then A and then release. I thought it was like a cursor or something, but it isn't. So after I kind of figured that out, kind of 20 minutes in, it was a lot better. So if you see me kind of like stumped on that UI bit, just fast forward a bit. If you're watching all of this, I apologize. But yeah, it looks really great. I think I'd recommend this. On sale, I think. It's very beautiful, especially with the ray tracing. It looks great, absolutely great. And I put like a tiny world scale on it, so it's like moss. Put this on your wish list if you're interested. Daydream Forgotten Sorrow.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.